Hello, this is HamsterLover11 here, and today's video I'll be showing you my fish that I've had for a while established in this cycled tank. It's a 5.5 gallon tank, and it's planted. So we'll start off from the, I have this top fin 5.5 gallon lid. I got it from Amazon, and I don't use it though. I just like the light, I use it as a lid. And then here is my filter with the filter cartridge that slides in and out. And then moving on to the appliances, I have my heater that works so well in winter. I need to set it up a little higher, but it's still heating up. And then we'll go to the gravel. I have some just like gravel I've collected from like years, and I've just mixed it together and stuff. It was originally just like pink, green, and like yellow, but then I mixed all these other gravels and I like it. And then we have a hot house. And then moving on, I really don't know what that plant is, but it's a plant and it's a live plant. And then I have a big pothos next to it. And then the water fern, I think that's what it's called. I'm not really sure. I just know about the pothos. And in the middle, we have a piece of driftwood I actually found at the beach a while back in San Diego, and a cave system. Show you, the fish can go in it and stuff, and I've seen them do that. And then, that's the area. And now, go to the fish. So the first fish I haven't had yet, and it's the best, is this juvenile cobra guppy. And I actually raised this guy. I don't know if I can get the camera to focus. And he has really nice patterns. And he's not full grown, so when he's older, his tail's gonna be really pretty. So the next one I wanted to show you was another juvenile cobra guppy, but his colors hadn't shown. I don't know if you can see him, but it's the darker one. The one with the top fin is blue. I don't know if I can get a better look. They really like to hide in the plants, that's why I put them in there. So he just likes to go all over the place, and his colors haven't popped up yet because he's still a juvenile. And the next one I wanted to show you was the smallest of the group, and it's just a normal baby male guppy, a guppy fry. And I already checked the fins and everything, and it's the male, so I put him in here because he had more space. And I had a female and she was pregnant, and so this guy was a rescue actually. So in my school they were doing science projects with fish, and they were putting them in soda bottles, and I thought that was really bad. So I rescued a fish, and it was a female and it had babies, but the babies died. This was in school. And so I took the bottle because they were the female was still alive and one of the babies was still alive. So this was the remaining baby, But the female passed away as soon as I got her. She was sick and everything because the bottle was filthy with like crap and stuff. And he was really tiny. So he's a rescue. And those are all my fish in this tank. So I just fed him. So I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a comment below for more. Thank you. I forgot to tell you, I still have that snail named Gary for my older videos. I'll put a link in the description of his older video with all the other fish that he was with.